Okay, just having a look at the underside on the 1957 Chevy Bel Air. A few things we noticed here is the oil pan. We do have some leaking going on around the drain plug as well as the rear seal area. Also, we've got quite a bit of oil coming down from the top. The valve covers seem to be leaking quite a bit. I don't know if this is showing up in video here, but try to get a shot for you. Okay, we got a little bit of transmission fluid. Could be coming out of the seal on the side where the shift arm comes through. And moving back on the car, we do have quite a bit of rust on the rear body supports here. This is both sides. You can see where someone has covered up a lot of repairs. And here's the passenger side with pretty much the same damage.